Here's my boy then showing us how to kick a football. As you can see, beautiful posture, leaning back, centre of the ball, centre of his foot, and wallop. And check out the follow through. That's a beautiful shot, leg held high like a limping ballerina. And and even the shadow looks really, really weird there. So that's the way to kick a ball. Now he's watching because it's going to go sailing on forever. Beautiful form, beautiful posture, a beautiful kick. Now on to me. I've leant back, my foot comes up, but it gets the end of my foot. And it's an ankle ripper. That one's splintered my toes. Me nails are flying off all over the place. And now my foot is coming back down, broken, bent, disturbed. And the height that I've got on the ball is about 7 feet, which is about the same distance that I've managed to kick it. So maybe I won't make it as a world-class goalie or footballer. No, I'll just stick to being a corner flag.
It's amazing how something as thin as a fishing wire can hold such a, well, let's face it, he's not the heaviest boy. He's as about scrawny as the stick that's underneath his bottom at the moment. And he says this is Long Bennington's fairground. He's having fun. Okay, that's better. Now I can see him better. Jeez.
I'm surprised it hasn't blown and snapped yet.